Hello and welcome to Holy Trinity Roman Catholic Church in Brierfield. In 1896, Father Thomas Connell founded this parish, and 100 years on, today we're having our centenary mass in celebration of 100 years of the Roman Catholic Church here in Brierfield. My two immediate predecessors, Father Brierly and Father O'Mara, together put 50 years of service in their priesthood into this parish. It's a very big year for the parish. Not only are we celebrating our centenary, but also we're beginning to build a new school, which will move out from underneath the church up to a new site at the top of the parish.